So it's an autumn day in Melbourne with a top temperature forecast of 36 degrees. Today is the first Friday of autumn, and so the Catholic Church celebrates it as an Ember Day today.